it's safe to say now that we've been around for a long time. Do you guys know this song? This song came out 21 years ago.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that sure puts an age on us, Sebastian. It's safe to say that this song is no longer just a kid anymore. Thank you. That was a good one. Good time. So this song came out in 2002. And it was a pretty big hit for us, you know. Did pretty well. Maybe you heard it back then, I don't know. Maybe you had the first album back in 2002. Maybe you were cranking that thing in your room back in the day. Slamming the door in your bedroom, cranking it up. And some people, maybe they heard it like a couple of years ago because the song, thanks to people like Will Smith and the cast of Friends, help me out here.
Ed Sheeran.
Who else did it?
I feel like everybody did it.
All of you guys did it. It became a big hit on TikTok with the I'm Just a Kid Challenge show. Yeah.
All of you.
By the way, we can't even take any credit for it because it wasn't our idea, but anyways, my point is that this song's been around for a minute. Do you remember it? Do you know the words to this song? Can you guys help me with the first verse? I want to see who remembers this song properly. You guys ready? Here we go. I woke up, it was 7. I waited till 11 just to... I think I've got a lot of friends, but when you're spending every day on your own, and here it goes, I'm just a kid. Let's do it.